Hi, I'm Craig Birch here at the Manders Real Estate head office here on the Compton Road in Wolverhampton with your weekly property bulletin. All the things we've been talking about in the market this week. We'll start with some good news for homeowners in the West Midlands. Property prices are set to continue to rise. Good research from Barclays Bank, long-term research as well, indicates that generally homes in the area will go up by 5.88% between now and the year 2021. That's 6.28 across the country in general, with the Midlands being the fourth highest area for growth behind London, the East of England and the South East. That's the forecast from Barclays Bank. Hard to know what to make of that news really, because they do factor in as well such things as inflation, as wages going up, more people becoming employed. It's certainly going to become a more congested market between now and the year 2021. So when is the time to cash out, you ask yourself. When you are ready to make that decision, do come and see us here at Manders Real Estate, because we're always keeping the market moving and always looking for new properties. Other news, a nearby supermarket could make all the difference to property price as well. That is down to research from Lloyds Bank. They indicate that a local amenity can add, in some cases, tens of thousands to the value of your property. For instance, if you were here living at the Manders Real Estate head office, you'd have the Sainsbury's just up the road. So maybe that'd make us worth just that little bit more money. But it does name check the likes of Marks and Spencer, the likes of Waitrose, the likes of your discount brands such as Lidl and things of that nature. So do factor that in, the local amenities, and certainly put that into your particulars every time that you put your home up for sale. Aspiring first-time buyers expect to be shelling out six figures for a home. That's a given at the moment, but a lot of them are underestimating how much they will be paying in their repayments. New research from conveyance services provider My Home Move has indicated that 64% of those people that they surveyed do underestimate the cost of their repayments when they take out a mortgage. Some people think that if they have a 150 grand home, their repayments will be around the 550 quid mark per month. That would be more like 676 quid. The 550 figure does come into play if you have £125,000 home, and for £100,000, you're probably looking at around the 450 pound mark. So make sure you do those sums correctly before you take on your first mortgage, or you could end up getting hit in the pockets when you're doing your monthly budgets. I'm Craig Birch with your weekly bulletin. We'll see you next time.